Thank you. Buddy Rich.
Thank you very much. Thank you. What about these guys? Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Oh, what a nice game. Okay, you can sit down now. The cameras are off. You're great. And, it was fun to play for you, and I think before the show was off the air, you still on the air? Good, okay, because I want to introduce everybody in the band. First of all, the great Steve Marcus on the tenor saxophone. Mr. Mike Rubino on the alto saxophone. Mr. Bob Bowlby on the alto saxophone. Chris Bacchus on the tenor saxophone. And Jay Craig on the baritone saxophone. Trombones, Mr. Jim Martin. Mike Burgess. Tom Garling. Oh, Tom. The trumpets, John Bailey. And Charles Peterson. Eric Miyashiro. Yay! All right. Mr. Greg Gisbert. Stand up. Stand up, stand up. At the piano, the great Barry Kiner. Mr. Ed Lucci at the bass. Ed. I thank you for inviting us to the festival, and I've enjoyed being here. I hope that we played some things that made you happy.
Yeah?
Yeah? Oh, good. That makes me happy. What a nice guy. Until we get a chance to do it again, I turn you back to, what do we do? Turn it back to the station? To you? Or we just split? Good night, everybody. You've been great. Good night.
Let's give him one more hand. Mr. Buddy Rich. We'd like to thank you for being with us here at the West Virginia Jazz.